You break your mic, and your friend lets you borrow his mic to get back to work on a big ass project, and that's nice and all. But you know, that big project, it's big. You can't just make nothing while still making that, I think. So I made this, the literal most low effort thing I can think of making. This is a literal shit post. Shit. Absolute shit. That was the point of making this. I don't think you're prepared. Are you ready? You're gonna regret it. Or will you? Kinky cunt.
This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. This is America.
Yes, I should be. Good Lord, what is happening in there? At this time of year, at this time of day, in this
America, don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now. This is America. This is America.
This is
Sparta. Hello,
hey boys. Hey girls. Yes. Too much or comfortable, hey boys?
Despacito.
Hey, wait a minute.
This is America. Don't catch you slipping now. Don't catch you slipping now.
Got your nose.
Look out, he's got a nose.
Dude, he just keeps going on and on. This is America. Don't get you living now. Hey!
Ever had like huge anxiety that you just never contribute anything to mankind and you might never will? Cause like, I don't feel that at all. Not anymore. I'm making this. This is all I need to make. Hey Arter, these monsters look like they are from America. How many fucking times am I gonna use this shit?